on low, keeping their heads down. But then this chopper pops up over the ridge.
The sniper's keeping a pin?
No, no, the other one, the country kid.
Oh, okay.
Right. Thanks. So the sniper sees the chopper, and he just lines up the shot, yeah. Right? All cool and shit.
Uh-huh.
Takes the shot.
Yeah.
Bam! Oh. Nails the pilot.
Oh, bullshit.
Serious.
First shot?
No shit, first shot, I swear to God, right through the fucking canopy. Bow!
That's so badass.
Right? And the best part? The bird just rolls over and drops, blam, right on the enemy position. I mean, clears out everything just like that.
You know, if I remember right,
that
one shot,
insane.
That was with an RPG.
Yeah.
You gonna tell them how it really went down?
Nah. Their version's better.
Ay, ellos.
I don't think anyone was expecting what you uncovered. That amount of military-grade hardware shouldn't have been a surprise, and that's got people worried. NSA, CIA, and DIA are swapping a lot of data right now, and a picture's emerging. Progova's part of a hardline faction inside Russia called the Ravensrock Druzhina. We're still working connections, but this thing runs deep. In the meantime, Langley says Ravensrock is moving a top-grade system into the hands of some truly bad people. I'll tell you up front, this op is a bad idea. You know it, I know it, and we'll do it anyway. We'll be deep inside Russian territory with zero margin for error. Ops don't get any higher risk than this. But the risk this gear poses if it slips through is even greater. So let's make damn sure we do it the right way.
Hola, 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 amigos. Bienvenidos nuevamente a Ghost Recon Future Soldier. Ya. Así nomás, ya. Comencemos. Lluvia de luciérnagas. 3:13 de la mañana. Europa, Rusia, aeródromo de Kharkiv.
Overlord, Hunter's on approach to target.
Copy, Hunter. Stay on point down there.
You're going into a military facility. Our response will be swift and deadly.
Understood. We'll ping you again when we're on site. Hunter out. Cargo is our priority target. We need to locate the gear and destroy it before it moves out. Stay focused. Hostiles up ahead. Bear grunts. Set to fire. Toot, move to cover. Stay out of sight. On your shot. Fire, fire.
Oh, yeah. Siento como un ghost.
That's two targets. On you. Say when. Standing by. Marking number four. On your shot. Ready when you are. On your word. Do it.
That's a cue. Form up on me. Camo active.
Reloading.
Oh, yes, I got a little color. Voy a apagar la luz.
Thank you. one hostile.
Rifleman.
How many we got? Two of these.
Make it quick and no survivors. They hit the alarm and this op is over before it starts.
Yes, sir. Three more hostiles on site. Check your nine.
I see two.
Standing by. Got another four hostiles.
What the?
Straight ahead of us.
Ah, no. Espérate.
On your shot. Fire!
Poquito el mapa.
Transport. 12 o'clock.
Rayos.
Ready, on your shot.
Rayos. No sé qué esperaba.
Set to fire.
Standing by. Ready.
Sí. Con el gran logro, darme una idea de por dónde pasar. Y hay que bajar a ese. Y vamos a hacer lo mismo, hay que ocupar las herramientas que tenemos. Se va a ser el primero en caer. Tiene que caer tercero. No hay más. falta uno. ¿Dónde me falta uno? No. Bueno, amigos míos, lo que pasa es que yo no me había fijado que aquí hay más jetones. Entonces tengo que ponerme de acuerdo para mientras que todo eso me vea. Bastante complicadita la onda. Ya. Ya caché en qué momento hacerlo.
Standing by. drone deployed.
Let's see. Oh, the ghost did see a bit out. Uy, no me acuerdo cuál es el botón para arrastrarse.
Get that drone in place.
Drone's up.
ahead. Copy that. Fall back.
La jugada del siglo. Oh, esto es muy... la misma que estoy ocupando ahora.
Extraction ASAP.
Oh, dime que tengo que conducir. Siempre disparando. Alguna vez me gustaría conducir. Puta, si se apuran. No, me decís que se quedó pegado. Ah, no.
Overlord, this is Hunter. Do you copy?
We read you, Hunter. What's your status?
I think we got someone's attention.
Can you reach extraction?
Looks like it. We're moving out now.
We've got fast movers on standby just in case. We'll direct them your way if you need them.
Copy that.
I think we stirred them up, Captain. We better get out of here soon. With luck, they're too busy putting out fires.
We take it as it comes. If it goes too far south, we got help from on high. Just hope it doesn't come to that.
company.
Yo sabía.
They're on the move.
Recarga rápido. Puta calle.
Y eso ha sido todo por el capítulo de hoy. Muchas gracias por ver. Si les gustó, suscríbanse y síganos viendo. Recuerden que también está lo walkthrough de Monos, de Linus y de Satoshi. Y eso, cuídense. Chao.